Greetings from IBI. Can I start by saying thank you for praying for us? I know many of you have, and we are very grateful for that cooperation and partnership. January began with a really excellent MA module. Students really engaged with the week, even though it was all on Zoom. The BA programme is well underway for our second semester. All of the teaching is still on Zoom, and we're really grateful for the technology that has enabled us to keep on going and keep on delivering courses and engaging with students regularly. Some things to pray for, if you would. Please pray for our students, that they will make the most of the learning opportunities. IBI is different from what they imagined it would be, but there's still opportunities to learn, to grow, develop, and prepare for ministry in the future. Pray they'll be impacted head, heart, and hands. Pray for our teachers as they adjust and adapt to new technologies and new ways of doing things, especially those who are teaching modules for the first time this semester because of the way the timetable has worked out for them. Please also pray for our finances. We're so grateful for what we have received with the annual appeal, but please keep on praying. We've still a way to go to get our target. Pray that God would provide the resources that we need to keep on fulfilling our ministry and our vision. And finally, pray for new students for September. Pray we'd have a really good bunch of new students. We've had some inquiries already, and as we begin a more widespread recruiting campaign, please pray that God would bring the people he wants to IBI for September. And finally, let me say thank you for all of your support, for standing with us, for walking with us through these difficult ways. We really are grateful. It's made a real difference to us, knowing that people are praying and just being part of our work and our vision and our ministry. And for that, I want to say a very big thank you. On behalf of the whole team, we're grateful to God for you and how you've supported us in these days. Thank you very much.